Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart Wii. Now we're going to be going ahead and playing Star Cup. I'm going to go on normal. And we're going to be starting with Daisy Circuit. The star looks a lot like the ones that you see on Mario Bros. Daisy Daisy and Baby Luigi. Gotta go fast. And I am speed. All the memes, all the power of memes these days. I hope everybody's doing well from the coronavirus. This reminds me of Peach Beach. Whoa. This is what I meant in the last video about I suck at this. And I got Rosalina. Just like in the last cup. And I got her. This sounds like a remix of Luigi and Mario Circuit. Ooh, bomb. Whoa! Just like what happened in case if you get hit by a blue shell in the first place. This seems to help the front person gets hit by a blue shell. I'm getting goosebumps, it's cold. Oh, and there comes a blue shell. Fourth! Baby Luigi got him first. The second one is called Koopa Cape. I see Luma. And King Boo from Luigi's Mansion. That's funny. The shell hit a Goomba and became a mushroom. I think Goombas are secretly mushrooms. But, like, rotten. And, like, bad. Like, they've expired from a date. Well, like milk, for example. Whoa! Whoa, that's near miss. Here we go. I'm on lap two. Oh, cool, people got hit by the pooper. I think I saw Toadette. Dang it. I didn't use that mushroom. Another one? Another blue shell just got hit. Whoa. And then Rosalie and I were all on your bike. That was funny. Yes, I actually got it right this time. I think she even okay with bike. Or magic people bike. There goes that shell. Whoa. I wanna put the troopers on this one. Whoa. Oh no. I'm so terrible at this. Sixth? I'm normally better than this. What happened? Now we're going over to Maple Tree Way. Now I actually want to get in first. Right there. I'm in another one of those cannons, just like the last episode. I hate getting hit by these bananas. Oh! I almost got that person. That was terrible of me. Oh man. That wall saved me from me getting hit by King Boo. Kung Boo. Well, he looks way worse than Luigi's Mansion 3. Like, I mean, like more evil. But he looks good there. I can't tell. There goes the shell. Oof. Oh, a mushroom. There's King Boo. Please get hit by a blue shell. I think I was gonna go ahead and try again. Whoa, whoa! That's funny. Whoa, those wigglers. What just happened? Uh-huh. Whoa. No, yes. Funny. And I still suck at this. Fourth. No trophy for you, not yet. This last one is called Grumble Volcano. This is why I'm never what a lightweight. That was smart of me to go on that one. I like how there's like two different ways on a lot of these. Like this one in Bowser's Castle that we're going to be doing in the next video. So far in first place. I bet a blue shell comes though and ruins it. I wonder what those were. I know those are flames and there's fry guys. But I'm talking about the other stuff. Like the things that are flying out of volcano and lava rocks. Whoa! I saved myself. This return onto Mario Kart 8, which I might be doing gameplays as that game as well. And a well-placed fake item box right near a real item box. Oh, I bet it's gonna go near lava. Yep. Oh, there's a blue shell. Is that Funky? No, that's King Boo. Not bad. I'd have liked it better if I was in first place. I think Bowser's Castle is much scarier than this. Yay, third overall. Those paintas though. King Boo, how he just flies without them even driving. Yet I got to third again. Third place. Thank you. Yeah, the next one it will be Special Cup. That's it. Thanks for watching.